You're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily.
Oh, that doesn't look a bit like a trap. Actually, now we see the violence inherent in the system.
Drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going.
At least we have our memories.
Right.
Clothes make the man, don't they?
Well, the only reason I know for being a bee is making honey. And the only reason to make honey is so I can eat it. And so the bear set out to climb the tree. duck soup. But where are they? Maybe they forage during the day. I should come back at night.
Work something out. No.
Peter? Used to be you couldn't pry him out of the pub with a crowbar. Have you been sleeping all right?
I knew you was, didn't you?
I shall stone you with stones! Come here!
I think I've already been judged.
Watch out! There's a killer on the loose!
Darkest before the dawn.
Throw a rock or a bottle at it and blow it up safely. Well, this is going to be a bit tricky. Shit!
I just want them to stop screaming. That's all.
pace yourself, Arthur. Been a while, hasn't it?
Stay out of the fog. It bites.
Oh, don't be silly, Gretel. If someone put a gingerbread house in the middle of the forest, surely they meant for us to eat it. Soup? But where are they? Maybe they forage during the day. I should come back at night. Good. Now I can come back here with the minimum of fuss.
All aboard for Camelot, Rivendell, Caer Paravel, and the Emerald City!
Odd. I can never remember what the tracks look like after.
Reordered. It didn't matter until Simon says. Clap your hands. Well, I did say Simon says. You see, I just said it as part of another sentence. So, yes, you and you, you're out. Simon says you're out. Well, you're all doing brilliantly. Isn't this fun, eh? I think it's pretty fun. Simon says, have fun. Brilliant. Simon says, flap your arms. Simon says, flap them again. And again. No! If you flap them a third time, you're out. Simon says, banana bread. Don't even know why I said that. I don't even know what it means. Simon says, jump. Simon says, skip in place. Simon says, panicking. Simon says, jump again. Simon says, kick. Flap. Simon says flap, clap, flap. Simon says jump. Simon says spin. Simon says put your hands on your head.
Thank you. What are you wearing? This isn't the garden district, you know.
Entirely too good. Couldn't be better, thanks.
How can I help you? What can I do for you today?
I'll be back in a jiff. Where do you think I used to run 100 metres? Jesus. Oh my God.
Right-o!
I hope I can convince the nice bobbies to let me fix their bridge.
Thank you.
cool off about this later. I wish I kept in shape. Oof. Well, it doesn't kill you.
Getting on very well, are they? I wonder if I can help him. Funny. You smell important.
Yes, I'm a chemist, and I've invented a new cologne. I call it Mojo. It makes you smell like a doctor. You see, Beatrice has always had a soft spot for doctors. And you know how they have that distinctive smell. Mojo makes you smell like that.
And it works?
Not on Beatrice. Doctors are much nicer to me. But she's not.
Have you tried giving her flowers?
She only likes night-blooming nonsuches. And where would I get those?
In the garden district. Right. Well, good luck then.
Dear Uncle Jack, I love your show, especially humor, blah, 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 blah. And here's one you could always imagine. Hey.
Lovely day for it.
To see you.
You can't tell a German anything. Very good. And is that here from Cyril Price of Wexley Crescent?
Lovely day for it.
Right as rain, sir. Right as rain.
Save a bit for the next minute.
I've got stuff you don't even know. know you want. What can I do you for today?
Thanks.
What's the best way to start a German joke? Answer, by looking over your shoulder. Yes, that's very good, looking over your shoulder. It's funny and it's also very sound advice, eh?
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. oddly guilty for not buying a ticket.
Snug as a bug on a drug. Happiness is a choice. Sorry. We're life for noise. Pop a joy. I don't want to forget. Not again. What have I taken? Sandman.
could take these all the time and I wouldn't have any worries. Maybe I should sit down for a bit. Shit!
Central sent me to help out.
Oh, and I suppose you learned all about municipal infrastructure back at Central.
I like to think I can figure a few things out.
Oh, you can figure things out. Who needs 20 years of experience when the new lads can just suss it out with their eyes? Hey, let's all learn from the new lad.
Oh, this seems fairly obvious. Don't you just turn that?
Don't! Never heard it do that before.
Oh dear. There's a tool I need. I'll just go get it.
What did he do to it? Has anybody got a pipe wrench?
Ow. I should really have paid more attention when Dad was banging on the plumbing. I hope they're not dead. On the other hand, looks like I can get down now.
Out on the elevator. I'll need to find a way to turn the juice back on.
and yet another note about bad joy. Gemma was really into something, wasn't she? That platform without getting electrocuted.
Now make sure there isn't a short circuit before. Fucking apprentices. They never fucking listen.
I see, said the blind man as he picked up his hammer and saw.